explorers, and they were amazed at the cohesiveness of the other group and how they worked together. And then they actually staked their claim on the building at the end of the performance. Mr. Travers, what do you think?
Right from the start, I knew something special was going to happen, but I had no idea that it was going to be that good. I think that's really clear throughout the opening, the swaying of the trains, and the hum and the reflux, and then suddenly you just got hit by the power of the choir. All I could write down was some words. Throughout all of that, I heard attitude, I heard soul, I saw rock, and then there was the cheerleaders. The costumes and the choreography are really imposing, really threatening. This really brings out the urban theme. And yeah, for the choir, it's talking about the power, but also the harmonies and the things. Well done, what an amazing start.